Okay, this is another test of the 2000 R1150 GS. I've worked on the Red Baron turn signals on the back, and I believe they're functioning now. So first thing, activate left turn signal. Working. Right turn signal. Working. Now, cancel turn signal. Activate the brakes. Brakes are working, and the turn signal still brakes. Now, put on right turn signal, and activate brake. Works both. Left turn signal, activate brake. Both work. This concludes this test.